those stupid ass chickens. It's Mr. P-Man69 here with the chicken documentary. As you can tell, look at those very stupid and intelligent creatures.
Bitch, what the fuck?
He get angry with me. I could get angry with me. That just means I have to get angry with him too, but that doesn't gonna fix anything. Just pointing at him. And that he automatically knows who is the boss here, okay? He's not gonna get me. I'm the master, he is. Those are the other creatures. They're all really smart creatures. Lay eggs. And if they don't lay the eggs, they keep the eggs inside for days. Until they can lay the eggs. Stupid-ass chickens. Stupid bird. Stupid flyless little fox. Stupid everything here. Yeah. Just have to wait until the chickens get out of there. Usually they go out there, but it's a bit cold outside. They are very pussy chickens. And that's the real issue here. You can't get the footage of the chickens if the chickens don't want to go in front of the camera, yes? Just look at that one. He's curious what's happening now. No, what? Where did he go? You know, chickens have the ability to teleport, you know. They are way too smart for us. Very gentle with each other. Not actually. Yeah, oh, there we got one, there we got one. In the egg collector. Everywhere actually, they don't care, they're stupid birds.